Today we're going to be playing Forza Horizon 3 on my HP Spectre. It's got an 8th gen i7, a 512 SSD, an MX150, and 16 gigs of RAM. And this game looks amazing on my desktop, and it looks decently okay on my HP Spectre. You do have to play it on low settings. I tried playing on medium, but I only was getting around 20 FPS and it was pretty bad, honestly. So this low, the graphical settings are set to low, and it still looks pretty decent, the car itself in front of me, but the environment definitely does suffer compared to playing on a desktop for this. It just doesn't have as much oomph as a gaming laptop does, but it is a portable device, and so it does get a little bit of light gaming in. You get to do fun things in this game. It's got the same minimum requirements, from what I can tell, as Forza Horizon 4. So Forza Horizon 4 should play pretty much equally as good. You just have to probably play on the same low settings. And yeah, it's a pretty fun game. I'm just going to let you guys watch what I recorded, because it just basically gives you a good idea. I've left the frames per second along with how much CPU, GPU, all of that is being used. That's in the top left, that chart there. It even has a graph of how many FPS I was getting previously. So yeah, if you want to check out the stats, it's right there. Thanks guys. If you like the video, hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. Thanks. Big.